Have we ever asked ourselves, what is the mind? And why is it so important to us? Why do we need it? And how does it help us at all?
Whatever you eat will actually come out of your mind, because whatever you take out of your mouth, it's what has been put in.
Out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. So we realize that these issues that have to do with the mind, what we feed our mind, what we read, what we think, truly becomes what we manifest and what we give to others in forms of behavior, relations, and many other things.
Well, the mind is like a computer. What you put in there, the kind of music that you listen to, the kind of novels that you read, or whatever you read, the kind of movies or whatever that we watch on TV, they will actually affect your mind positively or negatively. Drug addicts do not just come by themselves most of the times for counseling, but they are referred. And when they come to you, until they decide in their minds that this is what I want, you cannot really help them. Willingness, it's very important, because if you are not ready for something, no matter who does what for you, that kind of a person will not be able to actually help them out. So until you decide that this is what I need, you have to come to that mental capacity of saying, I need this for myself. And then healing will begin.